for Oklahoma State's Juwan Evans. That's all the Cowboys points, and Heald hushes the crowd a bit with that three.
Let's not let rules get in the way of a good story, gentlemen. Here's Sabonis, and the flush tied at two.
Gonzaga had been known for their guards for so long, but one of the things...
Wiltshire. That's a nifty little move. And you can't give him two or three dribbles to back down his man. You've got to bring it. Either you got to bring
Thompson
it.
Thompson staying with it and persisting.
You know, Thompson out with an injury earlier in the year as Wiltshire tees it up from the top and knocks down the three. But
go ahead and have your two. I'll take your three.
Exactly. You know, Thompson, since the Gonzaga game down in Stockton, has given Pacific...
Vuko has three. The fouls are starting to pile up.
Wiltshire got it back. Wiltshire with nine. That is the head coach now for Pacific here on out. Wiltshire driving, left it for Sabonis. And he dumps it in off the glass. Tough day for Coach Burns.
Full locker and ball screens. It's been effective. It's on this end of the floor where they've had a lot of trouble.
Wiltshire.
This is such a difficult cover.
They're starting to get a rhythm offensively.
Wiltshire. Lampkin flew out at him. Wiltshire still fires a three and hits it. He's got 18.
Blow by a guy and get a layup type opportunity. He wasn't able to get himself to the free throw line the other night either. So sometimes you just need the ball to go in once, and then things just open right up. As you see, things are opening right up. Kyle Wiltshire with another three-point bucket right there off the step back.
Is there any doubt he'd respond? 9 points against Pepperdine early in the year, responds with 26. You know, has six against St. Mary's. On the road, responds with 23 against Pacific. This is what he does. He's going to have a bad night occasionally, but he's feeling it right now.
And Wiltshire now leading Gonzaga with 23.
Eight straight points, Greg.
Sabonis has 21. They're going to lose the conference tournament. There's going to be a lot of drama on Sucks and Sunday. Wiltshire's another step back.
Yeah, I love that. It's kind of silly. I mean, I've been watching this game a long time, and it's not very often you see a man his size be able to do that. It's not just the step back. It's to be able to step back on balance.